I first heard about the Vibrant Soundbridge and Jeffrey Ball, its inventor, I believe at a dinner in California at a conference where he sat next to my husband and me, and we talked about it, and that's when I found out that he is probably one of the most creative people in our field.
Well, I had known Ingeborg and Erwin Hochmeier for many years. I had studied their work and actually incorporated a lot of their designs into the Vibrant Soundbridge system. And so when they had the opportunity to purchase my technology and the assets of the company, move the production facility and the technology over to Austria, it was a great opportunity. And it's been a terrific place to continue this work and to do new research.
Well, the unique part about the SoundBridge is certainly the heart of the SoundBridge, the floating mass transducer, and its design allows the surgeon to place it on a single spot at different positions, and thereby, without actually changing the remaining hearing, it allows to individually amplify the sound for the patient.
Es war für mich war es eine große Erleichterung, dass ich wieder sehr gut hören konnte. Ich konnte wieder mich verständigen mit Kollegen, mit Familie natürlich in erster Linie.
Well, the patients say to me that they're happy with the device for different reasons. First, because they experience a very natural sound. Also, they have an open ear canal, which is important to them. There is not a lot of maintenance needed. It is easy to use. And it's also very reliable. And last but not least, the cosmetics of the device is very good, particularly with the new processor.
Professor Fisch war bei der Entwicklung zu mir wie ein Vater. Hat mich auch überzeugt, dass ich das die Operation mitmache. Hat das derart gut mir erklärt, dass ich überhaupt keine Angst mehr hatte.
It's nice to see that Medel has actually taken over that spirit of the company and has added responsibility and reliability. And it's also nice to see that Medel is not mainly a commercially driven company and really cares about the patients.
Well, the last 20 years have been amazing. We've seen the SoundBridge used in so many ways that we had never thought of.
We're so proud to be celebrating 20 years of the SoundBridge, and actually the latest generation of it is an even better solution for professionals and for users.
I think the next 20 years we're going to see them continue to push the technology. We're going to continue to make it better and better, and I think it's going to be more exciting than the last 20 years.
And then we will make sure that all these users in the many countries where they exist will always be offered the latest technology for many, many years to come.
Ich vertraute diesen Leuten und wie es sich gezeigt hat, war das Vertrauen auch richtig.